Hello friends, welcome to Padu's Kitchen. Today's video is a very simple pumpkin curry. I make pumpkin in different ways. Today we are going to see Kerala style pumpkin curry. Pumpkin is very good for health. It is rich in nutrients and antioxidants which will boost your immune system. It will protect your eyesight and lower the risk of heart diseases and certain cancers. So it's good to include pumpkin once in a week in your diet. This pumpkin curry goes very well with rice and chapati. Let's get started. This is 2 heaped cups of pumpkin, which I have peeled the skin, removed the seeds and chopped it into medium sized pieces. We will do the preparation work. In a mixie, add 1/3 cup of grated coconut, fresh or frozen you can use, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 to 3 cloves of garlic. If you don't like garlic, you can skip garlic. Grind this coarsely without adding water. Our coarsely ground coconut mix is ready. We will start making the pumpkin curry. Heat a tablespoon of oil. As this is Kerala style curry, I am using organic coconut oil. Oil is hot now. I am adding 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, curry leaves, dried red chilies. Break it into small pieces and add more if you like it spicy. Mustard seeds are spluttering. Add 1/4 cup of chopped pearl onions or small onions. Saute until onions turn transparent. Onions have turned transparent. Add the ground coconut mixture. Saute for a few seconds. Add the pumpkin. Add 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. Cook covered. Stir now and then for even cooking. Let's check now. It's almost 50% done. Sprinkle salt. When you sprinkle salt, you never end up with excess salt. I keep telling this often. Cook until the pumpkins turn soft. If needed, sprinkle little water and cook covered. Don't add too much water. Let us check now. Pumpkin is cooked well. We will check if it is soft. Yes, it is soft. I am turning off the heat. Garnish with coriander leaves. Enjoy this with rice or chapati. Do not forget to subscribe to Padu's Kitchen. Also, click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.